got a wager going over whether the fleet will let you in or leave you for dead. And, unless you're a zombie...
Hello?
Captain on deck.
Yes, Your Eminence?
We're free and clear for flight.
The rock isn't exactly massed, but as seats of government go, it's still quite an impressive structure.
Well, hey there.
You've got potential. Just need to see a little more from you.
Oh, you're back. How'd it go? I'm sure you did. And I'm glad to know that was your priority. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the Marshal. Follow me.
Late one night, Annie Wilcox tried to arrest me for public indecency. She'll be a terror.
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestyle Collective space. Helps us to identify and respond to threats more quickly. Like I said before, there are less than a dozen Rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Excuse me, Marshal.
Emma, I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems like a fine candidate, got the right priorities.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Freestar Collective, even if it means risking your own life? Good. Here, take these. You're now a Freestar Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, deputy.
You've made a wise choice, but I trust that your duties as a ranger won't interfere with your service to Constellation.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Monterra Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Just a name, Michaela Wagner. There have been Wagoners on Monterra Luna for a long time, and I'm sure they're proud of that heritage. Well, it's a moon that orbits Monterra. It's got a breathable atmosphere, warm climate, and good soil for growing. Well, most things do at the start. Doesn't mean they stay that way. That being said, best not to assume anything. Just try to keep an open mind. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells you.
Sooner we get to Monterra Luna, the better. Nothing much, really. Maybe stock up on ammunition in case things get rough. We're going to a farm on Monterra Luna. That's the moon that orbits the planet Monterra in the Cheyenne system. A farmer asked us for help. She says that someone's trying to take her land. We're gonna pay her a visit and find out exactly what's going on. See you.
Better this than being some dust wrangler on Monterra Luna.
Let's be certain to stock up on some extra ammunition before we explore the wilderness around the city.
Everywhere these days.
It could make for a...
spreading like a virus through the settled systems.
novel written by Free Star veteran and author Hawa Mea has been climbing the charts.
This planet's gravity could make exploration exhausting. Hope we don't intend to stay long.
Why preserve? Sometimes working at this branch almost feels like being at a private... In a word, heirlooms. Some of the old families, those descended from the city... Yes, we've got items in... I like to think that the... And me? Not as much as we... There was a time those locked... Gotta hand it to Marshall Blake, though. One thing I can say is I've never... If I can ever help, just swing on by.
Up front, then if you're...
How about I just show you instead of tell you?
I want to do your business. Feel free to look around.
Coming soon. No time to talk.
good to be back on board.
Is it weird that I still get nervous?
Bird on the ground.
keep your eyes open.
You should talk to me. This is Michaela's farm. Talk to her.
Free Star Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. Their offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left. That's right. The uniforms looked like the ones worn by Free Star soldiers back during the war. They had a certain steel in their eyes. Like men who were used to violence. I was in fear for my life. Nothing I can think of, no. Truth is, we're in some hard times here. Last harvest was the worst we've had in a long time. Besides, it ain't like there's a lack of available land around here. There were four, but when they were walking away, I heard them talking like there were others. Maybe there's more out there. Back behind the house, there's some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures, too. If you're going after those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. The first of what, I'm not sure. But there must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go and check out those canyons.
Well, deputy, you've come this far. It's time to take it. And show us what you can do.
That's right.
Keep scanning. I'm sure there's something nearby.
busy for months. I'd have looked into every nook in Brandon. Boot tracks. Several pairs by the look. Not too old either. Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find more. Deputy, looks like we're heading in the right direction.
What's the matter with you?
You better check your ammunition supply. It's clear that we're not the only things roaming these canyons.
Ooh.
definitely passed this way. Let's just hope they're not perched up on these canyon walls, waiting to snipe at us. Nice to get out under the sky for a spell.
Get ready! You smell that? I'd bet my badge that's wood smoke from a campfire. They're close. Be ready.
We should be careful. This bottleneck is the perfect place for an ambush.
Well now, look who's here. Ms. Wagner called in the cavalry. Except it ain't much of a cavalry. I suggest you turn around and walk away while you still can.
Normally, I'd suggest you choose your words carefully so we could avoid bloodshed. But something tells me that isn't going to be possible.
Oh, it ain't exactly the farm that's special, but that ain't none of your business. You think you're in a position to make demands? Well, I've got news for you. All you're getting from me is a shallow grave. So, got any last words I should try to remember? Oh, I think it does.
We've been found out! Don't...
rougher than I expected.
Thank you.
If you don't need any of this, I'll be happy to take it off your hands. Shoot back. Okay. Thank you.
need to be something valuable here.
Are you okay? No way they're common thugs or hired muscle. The weapons, the training, the steel nerves. No, these guys were professionals. That badge with the number one, I feel like I've seen that before, but it was a long time ago. Not usually. Most of the bad guys we run into are smart enough to stand down when they see the badge. Really? Guess you've led a pretty exciting life. Maybe the less I know about that, the better. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. Hopefully, we can find something that explains who these guys were and why they were after the Wagoner farm. Likewise. We should check the place out. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. Likewise.
how irresponsible you are. Venus? Have something for me? Maybe another time.
You handled yourself well.
Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. No, there are too many unanswered questions. We need to learn more about what was going on here. Hopefully, we can find some answers. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. I'll talk to you later. Let's have a look around. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains. Likewise.
quit that before you hit something you'll regret.
Handled yourself well.
If you need help carrying any of this, you just let me know.
Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. No, there are too many unanswered questions. We need to learn more about what was going on here. Hopefully, we can find some answers. We should check the place out. Let's have a look around. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were. Hopefully, we can find something that explains who these guys were and why they were after the Wagoner farm. No, there are too many unanswered questions. We need to learn more about what was going on here.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. That's how it goes sometimes. No, it's fine. Go ahead. You mean, apart from being the chair of Constellation for the past 5 years? Well, let's see. I pride myself with my aptitude for astro... And as far... Time to go? This is certain to make us both very happy indeed.